The prayer will be offered this morning by the guest chaplain, Dr. Thomas E. Leuther, from the Family Worship Center in Columbia, Missouri.
Let us pray. Gracious and Heavenly Father, Creator of heaven and earth, we come to you, the author and the finisher of our faith, knowing that the work you have started in us as individuals and a nation, you are well able to complete. We pray for all appointed and elected officials to receive your wisdom to lead and guide our nation. We pray a hedge of protection around every member of the armed services, as well as this land, territories, and allies. We pray for a special grace for the families and loved ones that are separated from those who are serving abroad. We ask that you lead us to become a nation that is known and demonstrates love and tolerance towards all mankind. We humbly ask for peace of mind, health for our bodies, and strength to carry out your plans and will. We pray your kingdom come, your will be done. In Jesus' name, amen.
And the chair has examined the journal of the last day's proceedings.